Guys, so as you know, I got this version, the Steelbook version of Last of Us 2 at launch, and I've played through it 6 times so far, and I really have only seen this version of the case in stores, and I didn't really know what the stock version looked like, so it was on sale, and I decided to pick it up. So that's the front. This is just going to be a quick video. It's the back, because, I mean, this doesn't have any channel art, and the little box it came in didn't have this kind of stuff, I don't think. I haven't seen what it looks like inside either. I'm assuming that's the same two discs. Yep. And then Predator Hunting Grounds. I hate when they put the date at all. I guess it makes sense, but yeah. And then looks like there's some art in the back of the sleeve, which I'll show you guys. But yeah, that's just a quick overview of Last of Us 2, the standard edition. Nudity's a big thing in there. Alright, I'll catch you guys later. Alright, then this is the other side of the sleeve, which looks absolutely amazing. Here's Ellie, this is the Washington set, which is really cool. Alright. Then here we're doing a quick comparison. So I knew the front looked like this. So as you can see, this is the box the special edition came in. So same front, but if you flip the backs over. So I got Last of Us there, Last of Us there. It didn't have the same graphics and stuff. Like you see different versions of Ellie and scenes from the game. This didn't have it, which is half the reason why I wanted this, is so I can have the different experience when looking at it. But yeah, there's a quick comparison. So 6th playthrough, I'm discovering new stuff literally every time I play. And yeah, it's probably going to be good for a 7th, right there.